Good evening. An apparent act of air rage has sparked an emergency during a Cathay Pacific flight from Hong Kong to Adelaide. Passengers say cabin crew ran through the plane responding to an alert as an elderly passenger allegedly attacked a flight attendant.
A Cathay Pacific flight attendant suffering head injuries is taken from Adelaide Airport. A mid-air emergency and an on-the-ground response sparked when an elderly man allegedly struck out at an attendant.
I just heard, like, the old man screaming. I think he might have injured a man.
Federal police and the ambulance service alerted as the Cathay Pacific flight from Hong Kong arrived just after 11 a.m. Paramedics treating the injured attendant in a secure area with the help of airline officials. As well, the 83-year-old man accused of striking him several times with a walking stick. Federal police considering taking him into custody.
Federal police are actually wanting to query, take him to press charges.
But he too was taken to the Royal Adelaide. Police on scene remaining tight-lipped.
Need to contact AFP Media in Canberra.
Thank you.
Passengers say the incident happened around 2 hours before touchdown and triggered a full-scale response from crew.
Two-thirds through the flight, there was echo came through the pilots.
It was a bit scary. You just saw a couple of them running down the aisle towards the front of the plane.
Once the plane landed, passengers were forced to wait on the tarmac for a further half hour.
And they just said that the authorities had requested that we wait on board until the matter's resolved up the front, and they pull the curtains across and you don't get to see what's going on back up the front.
Sarah Arbo, 10 News.